Hi, Drew. I'm Mohammed. You might not know me. I'm the guy who supplies the diapers that your baby wears. Morgan asked me to do this for you. Okay, just one. Give me one second. Let me please play some music. That's the door. So, in a day or so, Morgan is going to ask you. Maybe it has already started. That she has to do more laundry. She needs more diapers. Drew, she doesn't need more diapers. She has enough diapers. She just wants the new colors. Now, I've been in this situation many a times. When my wife wants something and I say, "Do we need it?" And she says, "Are you going to vacuum the house?" I say, "Yes, I do sometimes, but I clean the washrooms." So I don't know what your situation is in your house. I listen to my wife most days. So if you want peace in your home, I suggest you let her buy at least one of the new prints. If not, don't know what would happen. She doesn't need the prints though. Or the new colors. She has enough diapers. But she will tell you that she needs them. I don't know if this is helpful. Sorry, Morgan, I don't know if this is helpful, but at least I tried. Do with this as you may. I try my best. This is me signing off. Sorry if I'm no help. Drew, if you want peace, do as your wife says. Morgan, be nice to Drew. He seems like a nice man.